These Parmesan crusted potatoes are one of my new favorite side dishes, and they're super easy to make. You're basically scoring the potatoes and creating like a Parmesan paste with butter and Parmesan and some seasoning, and then baking at 450 degrees for about 20 minutes. The texture and flavor, they're so good.